Hey guys, Max here. On the last episode, we found Elizabeth, and we think the songbird's coming or something.
Who are you? Why did you come here?
And now's not the time to ask that, Missy. Whoa, what's going on? Hey, oh no! Oh, look!
This way, come on!
I'm here to protect you, but I need to get you out for some reason that I don't know myself. Why is this whole place being destroyed? So you know last episode I predicted crap was about to go down? I was right! Oh crap, it's a giant wolverine!
The hell?
Call the elevator!
Was that crap?
Press the button!
What's a button? Is that your bedroom?
What is all this? They were watching.
Yes!
All this time?
Yes!
Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
Wow. I like how she immediately addressed the thing of like, wait a second, why am I so special? Just immediately.
The girl who's getting out of this town.
Yeah. Han Solo. Oh! Hello. Holy crap. What was that? She's looking at me, so what now, hero?
This way!
We have to keep moving!
Right!
He's tearing the building
Why?
Apart.
Why?
Careful, Elizabeth!
How do you know my name?
Not now!
Yeah. I hope I explain this too, because I certainly don't now. Crap, that thing was huge!
Out of the way, let me chance!
Oh, that was easy. See, you were pushing instead of pulling. Sorry, boy, is that pushing? No, down. Okay, fine, up! Up, 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 up! Oh, crap. Oh, wow. This is like a really bad place to be. Hang on, that thing's trying to promote her safety. Why is it ripping apart the building? Which is actually, by the way, a very nice catch, I just want to point out. Wait, what's going on? Oh, no! What the? Hold your hand, come on! I love this thing. This is fantastic. Speed up. Underlay. Okay, we're still good, right? I think we're still good. I don't know, we're still good. Oh, that poor thing was ripped up. Oh, whoa! Whoa! I want to point out the songbird did that. I didn't. Oh, wait, crap. They're going to blame me. Oh, no, I would have jumped down there. Oh, huge. If this thing hits the lines at pretty much any point whatsoever, we're screwed. Oh no. No, come on! Well, this is bad. Water? What? How? What hurt it? How am I in the water? What's going on? Did I fall from 15,000 feet?
Mr. DeWitt!
Ah, crap, you want, man? I'm apparently drunk.
Free us the girl and wipe away the debt!
What the? Elizabeth?
Are you in there, DeWitt?
Elizabeth.
What do you want with her?
We have a deal, DeWitt!
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now.
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want.
An amazing grace. She could be humming amazing grace. I can't tell. Who's Anna? I've been told to tell the girl whatever she wants to hear, so long as she comes along. I want to know what you know. And also, I guess this does mean that I could have stayed 5 minutes after last episode. Oh well, hindsight. Hi! She's like, oh, you're not? Oh crap, there it goes again. Better keep CPR.
Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth.
Thank goodness you know CPR. You got the most vibrant eyes.
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living.
That's good.
Here, let me.
Yeah, sense of humor.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said, I'm fine. Just...
Look at her face. Look here. Wait a second. I was drowning.
Do you hear that? It's music.
You go on.
Wait, hold on. So...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Hang on. We were in Colombia. How did we get from Colombia to water? That's like 15,000 feet.
Where is she?
Wait a second. Is this a... They made... Oh, that's awesome. They made a beach in the sky. I saw my weapon.
Not here.
Not here.
You see a young girl... Blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
We'll walk away.
Hey! I'm looking for a young girl.
White blouse, white brown blouse, hair, really big eyes.
Brown hair, blue eyes.
Well, I guess that explains why I'm not dead. But
Airship.
Something.
That could be our ticket out of here.
Something attacked. What was that? It's like red text. What was that? Okay. I don't think she's gonna be in the engine room. Okay. I'm like almost dead. But hey, on the upside. Hey, what's this? Let me get distracted. Battleship Bay, William R. Foreman. It's very nice. Wait, the water dropping? What does it drop to? Yes, it's very pretty. I don't get it. Why would you have pictures of something that I'm literally right here and I can go see? Ah! White plus blue dress. There she is. So you actually were once in Sodom, or Earth. Oh wow, she's a bitch. That is adorable. How do you know the dance?
Hey, miss it.
Get Elizabeth's attention.
Miss.
Nah, I'm just gonna let her enjoy herself.
Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello.
Oh, like, hello, I'm alive.
Dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
So is this going to be like an escort mission?
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but
it's back
true,
here.
Isn't it?
Whoa, she runs fast.
I've never smelled
yoga.
Anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
You don't need to protect Elizabeth in the comments. She can take care of herself. Whoa. Is this going to be like an escort mission with an invincible friend? Or is she just going to run around like an idiot? Like Last of Us. I don't know. I like that, though. You don't need to take care. So you don't need to take care of her. That's convenient.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him.
You've read about him?
Say he can see the future.
So you don't know him.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet? Or his gaze?
Can we leave now?
Of course we can. Of course we can.
That fall into the water did you know?
Yeah,
favors.
I'm like dead.
I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
That's relative. Whoa! Did you just like do a flip? Or did I just see that wrong? Don't worry, I know. Oh, trash kids. Eat box of caramels. I'd like to purchase these box of caramels. I guess I'm not gonna be purchasing them. If I could, I'd give them some money. Ute. Don't worry, they're friendly. Really? I have no idea.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still here. How do you...
Bird!
Never mind.
I love it. Get Elizabeth's attention.
Look at these They're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special
about it. I like the bird.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my god!
What?
My god.
It has to be! Who else would do such a thing?
Are you alright?
It was my home.
I'm sorry.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
Hey, at least she's already got the gravity of the situation! Don't run. We don't want to attract attention.
Where was the songbird when this happened?
The songbird was the one that caused it! Shut, Max.
Oh crap.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing.
Look
Come
at
on.
This one. He's suspicious if you ask me.
All right.
Damn thing's locked.
Can you open? Wait, hold on. Lockpicks!
What are you doing?
Where'd you get that?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
How do you know what a roguish type is? Oh.
How did you learn to pick locks?
Can you teach me?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
She is my favorite follower ever. I'm trying to think who takes close second. Man, if I ever make a list of favorite followers, she's gonna be on it. I love her. She is awesome. She picks locks for me. They outright said in combat that I don't need to take care of her. Holy crap, she's magical. I stole an orange. Do you want an orange? I stole money. Alright, come on, let's go. Excuse me, gentlemen.
Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
It's okay, man. He was yelling something.
Soon it's competition.
Hey,
when
I found these silver heels.
What?
There's a vending device. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
And she finds me stuff! Oh, this is great! Ah, oh, this is like, you are my best friend. This is like, you are the best! Okay, I think I'm good on that. Yeah, I'm pretty good. You're the best, lady. I love you. Oh, wow. Gin. You want gin? I love gin. Really? No. I don't remember.
Hey, mister.
Here.
We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back in the He's like, really? Give me this. Increased critical hit damage by 50%. Oh, it's awesome.
You...
Oh, it's you two!
You wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Who's Daisy? Mind your manners amongst your betters. Real quick. So let's just look at how I actually change. Okay, so, so I have the hat right now, right? So, how do I... Oh, there we go. Okay, so either A, decrease shield charge, or, nah, shield charge is better. Look at the combo!
Kind sir! Would you happen to have the time?
For me right now, it's 7 o'clock p.m.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our
Wait,
country.
What?
Chop down the cherry
Ball
tree.
Is flintlock.
Across the Delaware.
It's the newest one in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Come on, folks.
Okay.
Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
Are you a duke?
Well, come on, let's look around. Maybe we can learn something. Or no, this is just a... This is just a function of choice. Alright, let's keep going this way. I don't even have to yell at her to follow me. She's like right there. This is awesome. Okay, excuse me?
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
That was very odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Who are you?
Excuse me.
Sure could benefit from a shine. Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
But really? She's so nice. She also has a thing with staying in my field of vision.
Have you got
got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut, German! Yes. No, I'm kidding.
I'll take, one, please.
Hello, sir.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady.
I also need that bottle that's vibrating.
Just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Demand tickets.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
Oh!
What are you doing? Get the girl!
Holy crap, she's beating him out, dude!
Stop him!
Good thing I can still hold and use a gun! Elizabeth! Oh, sorry, Esther. Sorry. My bad, Esther. See you, Esther. Alright, there we go. Now I feel really bad for killing her. So apparently.
Get away from me!
No, hang on.
Let me out! I want out!
Hey, calm down. Hey.
I want out of here now! Stay away from me!
Where are you? Elizabeth!
After them!
Hold F to pick up shotgun. Gee, I was holding. There you are! Where's Elizabeth? I have an extreme emotional attachment.
You ain't nothing
special. Man, that's nice. You're on the line special? No. I say so.
Elizabeth, where are you?
Okay, gotta reload my guns.
Someone you know could have sympathies.
It's like, what are you doing, Max? Important.
The prophet advises you to remain vigilant.
This is the moment we trained for. The false shepherd is here.
Oh wow, this is amazing.
The day was not exact, but the prophet's sight proves out again.
I gotta see if there's a way I can get in there.
The specimen must be taken alive. If she dies,
where is she?
They will give us to the bird. And whatever pieces it leaves behind will bear no names.
Alright. She's not here. So I've been putting everything in shield for the most part. I don't regret that decision, I can tell you that. Let's do health. I do drop in health pretty quickly.
This waiting is insufferable.
Okay, and I better go back to the Where's my pistol? What, do I have to like go to my inventory? Is it like a certain weapon? Is it a weapons. Currently equipped machine gun. Oh, there it is. Currently equipped shotgun. So how do I get the pistol back? Whoa. Shock jolly. Okay,
get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
Where is she? Dude, waterfall. Hey. I got it. See? It took.
Kill those people. I can't believe you did that. They're all dead. You killed those people.
Yes.
Elizabeth, I...
You're a monster.
Fair enough.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower?
Locked on her.
You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment.
You could go the route that they're trying to kill us.
You will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. Oh, well, perfect. It's like, I don't know.
That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Really? No. Look. Ah, crap, my hand.
Let me see your hand.
Oh, it's probably your dress.
What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
No.
I don't know.
Aw.
There.
Thank you. So, my hand works again. See, okay, sorry, real quick thing. If I made the game, during that segment, your aim would be, like, really shaky and crappy, and you'd, like, slip when you're trying to reload the gun, and you'd be, like, every now and then you'd be, like, crap! You'd just, like, mess with you. You'd be at this weakened state, because you're... Now, listen. I know what just happened was incredibly traumatized.
I suppose I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. That's
awesome!
Do my best to keep you supplied with
medicine. That's awesome!
If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on the side of the abyss.
RJ, the world's finest guy. Man, I love this thing. But, I mean, look, I know it's a terrible, bad thing. Murder is not good. But they're gonna kill us. We have to do it. She's like, I'm not very happy about it. Hang on, what if I trusted you, Rip? She's like, wait. Hang on. This isn't right. Alright, fine. Let's just go through it. I'm running into the same problem that I did on the last episode. It's only 20 minutes in. Max says, hereby concluded that now and forever for the rest of this series, that the moment we hit one of these leave, are you sure kind of things, we're just going to end the episode. Because last time, the beginning of this episode was kind of like a little sad. Look, it's the thing. Floaty thing! Where's that giant statue? Oh yeah, that's right. Bwah! I'm a monster. It's like, I'm a monster. See, we agree on something. What do you think? Can I, like, talk to you on a regular basis? I still love that there was, like, F. Get attention, Roman. Hey. She is so miffed at me. No, you can tell, because she refuses to look me in the eye. So I'm still mad about the whole you murdering people thing. I'm like, I'm sorry. So on the next episode, I guess we should probably, you know, do something useful with our lives or something. So you're just like, but yeah, that was a lot of intense, which was good. There was a lot of intense on Landa last. Yeah, in the beginning of the episode, there was a lot of intense, but I still love the songbird wrecked everything, just destroyed everything. And they're just like, oh well, said it's programming. I'm like, what? Well, they didn't say programming. Okay, so I don't know if he's a robot. It could be a human in there for all I know. But regardless, it's like, oh, that's just what the songbird does. Don't worry, we'll just build another one of those incredibly elaborate things. Actually, if you think about it, I bet the wreckage is, like, falling on the earth right now. And they're like, oh, wow, this giant angel had just landed on Kentucky and the entire state is destroyed. Everyone's like, all of Kentucky? Just me? No, you don't think anyone else is worried about that? Anyway, sorry, so on the next episode, you know, since that's actually technically the save point, I probably should just go through, really. And then just, like, pause immediately. Assuming, like, this animation doesn't happen. Soldiers feel they think the girl is something of a prophecy. Folks will die for their beliefs or kill. But don't worry, I've killed the... This place looks like it's gonna be fun. But don't worry, I've killed the most people for their whatever. So on the next episode, we will be... pushing forward, apparently going to hijack an airship and bring him back to New York. I don't know where. I don't know why. I really don't. You know, the thing is, like, the people, they said to tell you anything to get you on the ship. I'm sitting here like what? Tell me. It's like, tell me. I want to see this encounter. I want to know what your dead is. Who is Anna? But I guess, really, that's for me to make up, as I said in the beginning of the game. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Well, this is not really so much a secret kind of a thing. I have to record Five Nights at Freddy's now. I really don't want to record Five Nights at Freddy's right now, just because I'm serious. Like, this is so cool! So, yeah, I'm gonna go do that. I should stop procrastinating ruining you guys' time. Sorry, so on the next episode, we'll be trudging onwards. So, thanks for watching. I hope to see you then.